Richard Harrison, your student body president.
And I'm Ramon Womba, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I hope everyone enjoyed their weekend. I'm Shakayla Great here on WSV News this Monday morning. Come out to support Mr. Duffy's Health Science 2 class as they host a health fair today from 6 to 8. There will be a fitness challenge of 14 different events as well as a 5-on-5 basketball tournament. Food will be provided along with games and free health screenings. If any senior wants to be a speaker for the class graduation, applications are available outside Ms. Glenn's room, C-232. Applications are due April 30th and auditions will be after school May 6th. If anyone has any questions, please see Mrs. Glenn. And don't forget, seniors, if you have a difficult name that is hard to pronounce, see Mr. Grantham to make sure you pronounce it correctly at graduation. Now to Carly with the weather.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Carly Sieg with your daily weather. Tuesday has a high of 84, low 67, and an 80% chance of rain. It's supposed to be a stormy week, so get your rain boots and ponchos out. That's my forecast. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Carly. Are you interested in going to France? There will be an informational meeting today after school at 5:15 in the Media Center. With prom quickly approaching, take a look at a different fashion you should expect to see this fun night. Now to Alex with the sports.
Happy Monday. Teams in action tonight are the boys' JV and varsity soccer teams as they take on Dreer at 5:30 and 7. Come out and support your Vikings. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Alex. Now to Ramel with more information on the fundraiser with the Congo.
Hey guys, I'm Ramel, and I'm just here to talk to you about a fundraising week that we have for the school in the Congo. Basically, you'll see that we'll be selling tardy passes this whole week and that we ask that the school helps us in donating money for this particular school who just wants to buy desks and pencils and crayons and just supplies for school. So please help us in trying to reach this goal of $10,000 by the end of this week. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Ramel. Today's broadcast is brought to you by Kara Chokey.
Are you tired of bad singers hogging the mic on karaoke night, especially the ones who think they're good? Do you ever wish they'd just sit down? Well, now there's a solution, the Karaoke. This innovative new microphone listens to your voice and decides, based on your sound waves, if you're a good singer or not. If you sound terrible, the microphone will just cut you off. You will never have to worry about bad singing ever again.
Normal microphones can cost hundreds or even thousands of dollars, but the Karaoke can be yours for only $19.95. And if you call now, you can receive two Karaoke's. Just call 555-5555.
That's all our news for today, and have a marvelous Monday, Vikings.